Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to put two tables side by side in Microsoft Word document. So open your Word document. Now here click on Insert, then Table, and select 2x1 table. Now select this box. Now click on this drop down and select no border. Now click on this first cell, then insert table and select your required tables. Now click on this second cell, insert and similar, select your required cell. Now click on this top side, press enter.